A lot of times we're singing also on solfege, so we're gonna sing it once and move our fingers so we can get that muscle memory pattern and have a good concept of where it's supposed to sound. Nice job, play it. And one, two, lots of air.